Hey, what's up, everybody? Metal Biker Dude coming at you here. It is Patreon Thursday, and somebody over at Patreon did an awesome job at putting these together. We had, since we came off of doing the Nako song, we thought we'd keep the theme going this week. So what he came up with was Old School Unity, and so that's the four that we had to pick from. So we had BDP, You Must Learn, West Coast All-Stars, all the in the same gang, Queen Latifah, U.N.I.T.Y. Unity, and Stop the Violence, Self-Destruction. And I was happy to see that we got 39 votes on that one, because sometimes when we do stuff like that, if it's not straight rap or, you know, hardcore rap or, you know, some heavy duty hip hop, sometimes we don't get any participation on those. So I was really happy to see that. So thank you guys for participating in that. It's another reason why I have so much hope for the future here. So, you know, I had a lot of people start following me on Twitter from the Nako video when I asked you guys to, so you can kind of participate going forward in the Twitter Tuesday polls. And I'm going to try to do my best to get the Patreon Thursday polls, get you access to those via links. But I had quite a few people swing on over there to Twitter, so I appreciate all of that too. So thank you guys. You know, it's a beautiful world we live in, and we need to take care of it, not just environmentally, although that's important. But we got to start taking care of each other, you know. And I saw something on TV today that it made me kind of sad. And, you know, us humans have to be better at not making race such a focal point. You know, it's this delicate balance, you know. We have to be aware of things, but it can't be the only focal point, because then we just get into this jibber jabber thing, you know, where you stick to your side and I stick to my side. And, you know, it's just like politics. You have, you know, your extreme conservatives and you have your extreme liberals. And the hope is that somewhere in the middle they meet. Well, unfortunately, that's not always the case. And, you know, so that's a problem. And instead of trying to go so extreme, why don't we just join in the middle and be a true melting pot, right? I mean, that's what this great experiment was supposed to be. And but it's also, I think it should be known that that needs to happen around the world too, you know, not just in the United States, but all around the world. And I think if we make more of a conscious effort at that, we can make some serious progress. So anyway, let's get on with this. Queen Latifah won, by the way. Sorry, I didn't mention that. I was trying to get through that part there. But U-N-I-T-Y, Unity. So yeah, let's do it, man. Get this so you can see it. I did pull up the video, so... I love that bass line. Yeah, you do.
Another low flow. Every time I hear a brother call a girl a bitch or a hoe, trying to make a sister feel low, you know all of that got to go. Now everybody knows there's exceptions to this rule. I don't be getting mad when we playing, it's cool. But don't you be calling me out my name. I bring crap to those who disrespect me like a dame. That's why I'm talking. One day I was walking down a block. I had my cut off shorts on, right? Cause it was crazy hot. I walked past these dudes when they passed me. One of them felt my booty, he was nasty. I turned around red, somebody was catching the rat. Then the little one said,
yeah, me, bitch.
And laughed. Since he was with his boys, he tried to break fly. I punched him dead in his eyes.
Who you crossing me,
bitch? You and I,
right on. You know, I got to tell you, I almost forgot Queen Latifah was originally a rapper. I just know her from TV and movies and stuff. Boy, did she build a brand. She did herself very well. You know, I love the message of this song. You know, it's funny because I like the fact that she brought out the fact that, you know, when you're playing around, it's one thing, you know, like Snoop, was it Snoop or is it on the Chronic? It's on the Chronic. Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. You know, it's funny, you know, and it's bitches ain't shit but hoes and trick, you know, so it's got a cool flow and everything else. And, you know, and it's kind of funny, but, you know, she's clearly saying, you know, she understands when you're fucking around like that. But the reality is that you don't, there's no need for all of that. You know, if you're trying to be on a serious tip of things, you know.
You an attitude and you were rough. And take it out on me, but that's about enough. You put your hands on me again, I put your ass in handcuffs. I guess I fell so deep in love, I grew dependency. I was too blind to see just how it was affecting me. All that I knew is you was all the man I had. And I was scared to let you go, even though you treated me bad. But I don't wanna see my kids see me getting beat down by daddy smacking mommy all around. You say I'm nothing without you, but I'm nothing with you. A man don't really love you if he hits you. This is my notice to the tool, I'm not taking it no more. I'm not your personal whore, that's not what I'm here for. Ain't nothing good gon' come to you, do you do right by me? Brother, you ain't sitting in the bitch.
I really like the chorus here. It's got a really cool flow to it. It's a nice hook.
People out there with triggers ready to pull it. Why you trying to jump in front of the bullet? Young lady, and real bad girls are the silent type.
Yeah.
Ain't none of this work getting your face sliced. Cause that's what happened to your homegirl, right? Walking with no
she
wife.
Got to wear that for life.
Who you calling a bitch?
That was deep. That was real deep. Baseline though, right? Come on now. So the bass line was cool as hell. It was like really pronounced, and I like that. The hook was great. I loved it lyrically, you know. It's nice when you see you know, a strong woman standing up for herself, you know. I know strong women. I've had some in my life, and you know, it's not even attractive to find a woman that's not strong or confident in herself, you know. You need to have some of that, you know, to attract people, you know. And, yeah, I know this is going to sound really strange, but I really liked her hair there. It's going to sound really strange for me to say something like that, but I did. But first, ding, ding. The hook was great. The lyrics were fantastic. It was clearly dated. The video was dated, but it was in the streets, you know, and so it came from a great angle. You know, she was speaking to people in particular, and that was very evident there. So, yeah, that was great, man. And I'm really glad that we kind of continued that this week. And truth be told, it wasn't my idea. So, you know, but anyway, I will see you guys tomorrow. I'm only going to be able to get a couple up tomorrow, guys. I'm really sorry. I got a lot of work to do, but I'll be back stronger Saturday for sure. All right. Metal Biker Dude. Peace.